what really drives me up the wall? I mean, totally drives me nuts on a daily basis. Whenever I go to the grocery store, the mall, the movies, the beach, seriously, anywhere, so many of the people I see these days are disgustingly overweight, months or even days away from developing diabetes or other awful health-related issues. If I'm offending you by saying this, I'm not sorry, and I can promise I'm going to probably piss you off even more if you keep watching. But if you're overweight right now, by a little or a lot, you need to pay close attention because I'm going to share with you one weird, fat-melting secret that works practically instantly, starting tonight, to melt away your extra pounds and ugly flab without you having to give up the foods you love or bust your butt at the gym. But first, I need to kick some people off this page who do not belong here. What I'm about to share with you is not for dummies. It's not for politically correct wimps and social justice warriors who say big is beautiful and claim you can be healthy and fabulous even though you're on the verge of dropping dead from obesity. And this isn't for people who are too addicted to Facebook and reality TV to even watch this short video, which may very well change your life in the next few minutes. So if you're one of them, you can close this video right now. But I can guarantee, if you do give me just 6 minutes of your time, and you're not some slug who honestly believes you're being healthy by ordering a Diet Coke along with your triple cheeseburger, large fries, and apple pie, then the one weird fat-melting trick I'm about to share with you will change your life, starting today. This is my promise to you. Make no mistake, you're going to be able to see visible results in 7 days. Yes, you're going to get fast results within a week. And if you keep it up, you'll be able to easily lose more than 40 pounds per month and wake up every morning bursting with energy, vitality, and confidence. My thousands of extremely satisfied students around the world, men and women of all ages, call me No-Nonsense Ted. In fact, here's what some of them have to say.
Ted's no-nonsense style to weight loss may be a little different, but boy, it brings results. I'm already 23 pounds lighter, and it's been just a few weeks.
This is so strange because I don't usually do this, but I've just lost 11 kilos following No-Nonsense Ted's weight loss advice.
So I finally managed to get my husband and older sister to lose weight. In fact, they've both lost more than 15 pounds in the past few weeks.
As you can see, this works, and I'm not here to BS you, and I'm not here to fill your head with the same nonsense that the $60 billion weight loss industry and their co-conspirators in the mainstream media have been telling you since you were a kid about what you really need to do to melt off your fat the easy way and shrink your waistline without having to pay through the nose for their pills, exercise gadgets, diet books, low-fat meals and diet sodas, and workout routines that regular folks like you and me will never stick to. I'm about to hit you with the no-nonsense truth. But if you can handle it, and if you keep watching, I promise I'll reveal to you a fat-melting trick that those crooks do not want you to know about. More on those crooks in a minute. I promise what I'm about to tell you about the real agenda of the weight loss industry will shock and disturb you. But I need you to know, if you're overweight right now, I do have a bit of sympathy for you. Because not long ago, I wasn't just fat. I was huge. When I went to McDonald's, they had to call Burger King for backup. But when I stumbled upon the one weird fat-melting trick I'm going to show you, it suddenly became easy for me to drop 10, 20, 50, and then 100 pounds in a 100% safe, healthy, easy, and all-natural way. But unlike the feel-good folks who tell you to ignore the haters and just be proud of your size, I'm here to tell you the reality of the situation in a no-nonsense way may hurt your feelings a little in the short run, but it will also make sure you melt off your fat like a stick of butter in a hot frying pan. Once you discover the one weird fat-melting trick I'm going to tell you in a minute, dropping 15, 30, even 50 or 100 pounds is easy. And everything I'm going to tell you in this short presentation is backed up by indisputable proof. Just take a look at some of my students. Every single one of them used the one weird fat-melting trick that I'm about to give you. Today, thanks to the secret I'm about to share with you, my students and I are not only thin, we're glowing with health, energy, and vitality, looking and feeling years younger than our age. And now, we have many more happy and healthy years and decades to look ahead to with our loved ones. Just know this, the trick I'm about to show you is going to melt off those extra pounds fast, the easy and natural way. but I simply don't have time to worry about your ego or feelings. I only care about getting you results. Because what I'm going to show you absolutely, unquestionably works. And it doesn't matter whether you need to lose 100 pounds to save your life, or lose 10 pounds to fit into your wedding dress. It doesn't matter if you're a man or woman. It doesn't matter how old or young you are. It doesn't matter if you come from a family of big-boned people. And it doesn't even matter if you're really lazy. Because what I'm going to show you is guaranteed to flat-out work. There's no question about it. And did I tell you it works fast? It'll get you results guaranteed within 30 days. And for some people, it takes less than a week to see results in the mirror. Yep, I'm talking about getting visible results within 7 freaking days. Just imagine yourself 7 days from now, waking up, stepping on the scale, and seeing the number go down for a change. Tell me that wouldn't put you in a good mood for the rest of the day. And this one weird fat-melting trick even works if you're lazy. Because the truth is, you're not fat because you're lazy, or you eat way too much. It's probably not because you have a thyroid problem either. It's probably not because you have big bones, and I highly doubt it's because of some pre-existing health condition you're not aware of. The good news is that I have a super easy and effortless way for you to lose all of those extra pounds, get in shape, and finally have energy again. Designed specifically for people who don't want to starve themselves on some miserable diet, drag themselves to the gym for grueling workouts, or have to do anything that is going to cramp your lifestyle. The secret I'm about to reveal to you requires virtually zero effort, and I know you're ready for it. Because if you're watching this presentation, you know you're fat, and you want this to change. You're fed up with the lies and BS that you've been fed to all your life, causing you to keep on piling on the pounds. You're also probably sick and tired of using excuses to try to justify why your belly gets flabbier each year. Right now, Western societies are suffering from an obesity epidemic. Yet the feel-good doctors and gurus are talking about people being fat like it's freaking polio or something. As if it's something we're born with and can't do anything about. That's the difference between these feel-good doctors and me. They don't want to hurt your feelings. Me? I don't care. My mission is to help you lose weight. And I've come up with a super easy way to melt away your fat, even if you hate dieting and exercise as much as I did. And as soon as you use this trick today, the extra pounds and unsightly flab you're carrying around will begin to vanish. There's another reason why I'm giving it to you straight. There is a direct connection between being fat and developing life-threatening diseases. Did you know that for each pound you're overweight, it increases the chances of you getting awful diseases such as diabetes, high cholesterol, and hypertension by 3%? So if you're overweight by just 10 pounds, that means you're 30% more likely to develop something nasty. Let's be honest. How many pounds overweight are you? The bottom line is, the fatter you are, the more likely you are to die because of it. And trust me, no one knows more about this than me. You see, they didn't always call me no-nonsense Ted. To my mom, I was Teddy Bear. Her chubby, cuddly little boy. My mom and dad were what you'd call big bone, too, so they just saw me as being normal. But the kids at school, they had other names for me. Cruel, terrible names. I remember hiding in the showers during gym class, or going to the school nurse and faking some injury, just to avoid the shame of not being able to do a pull-up or a sit-up, or jog a single lap around the track. The worst was when we played kickball. I'll never forget the burning shame I felt standing there waiting to get picked for one of the teams. Freddie Bavaro, the best athlete in my class and the worst bully, was always one of the team captains. And everyone knew Tubby Ted would be the last one picked. Whichever team ended up with me, the other kids would complain about having to play with the fat ass. I felt useless, which made me want to avoid sports and exercise completely and drown my sorrows in junk food and sugary sodas. This continued all through college and into my adult life. Thankfully, I had my loving wife Darlene and our 2 wonderful children. Darlene had struggled with her weight throughout her life too, which is how we bonded at first. There were times when we both went on crash diets or joined gyms or took up an activity to try to lose weight, but these attempts were always short-lived. Any pounds Darlene and I managed to lose would come piling back on before long, and I'd be heavier than ever before. I remember bringing my family to an amusement park for my little boy's 8th birthday. He'd been dreaming of riding the roller coaster for months. But when I was too fat to fit the belt buckle around my waist, they told me I couldn't go on the ride, so neither could my son. He cried all the way home, and I was holding back tears of my own, tears of shame. But if you think that's bad, that was nothing compared to what happened at my high school reunion last year. I would have rather spent that day having root canal surgery with no anesthesia, but Darlene and I were in the same high school class, that's how we first met, and she wanted to see some old classmates of hers, so I reluctantly went with her. It was an outdoor picnic on a scorching hot day in July. There I was, sweating like a pig, sitting on one of those fold-out aluminum lawn chairs, stuffing my face with a plate full of food resting on my belly, while my former classmates stood around chatting. My old tormentor, Freddy Bavaro, was standing over by the buffet table. I caught him eyeballing me with a sneer on his face, and snickering something to his wife. It was that same sneer he used to give me whenever Fatass wound up on his kickball team, when suddenly I heard a creaking sound, the sound of metal bending, and then snap! The legs of my chair broke like toothpicks, and I went crashing to the ground like a big sack of blubber. My plateful of spaghetti and potato salad and my jumbo-sized cup of beer spilled all over me, and no matter how hard I struggled, I could not pick myself up. I was flopping around like a beached whale. I could hear laughter all around me. Suddenly, I was flashing back to gym class. No one moved a muscle to help me, until Darlene rushed over and helped me get back on my feet. After she helped me clean up, we went home. But the worst humiliation of my life had only begun, because Freddy Bavaro had recorded the whole awful incident on his phone and posted it on YouTube, and it went viral overnight. It was shared on Facebook 11,576 times. I found out the following Monday morning when I was sitting in my cubicle, and I noticed a bunch of my coworkers standing around a computer and laughing their guts out, and peeking over at me. I got up, waddled over to them, and saw myself on screen, splayed out on the grass with a face full of spaghetti. I pushed them aside and played the video back from the beginning, and there I was, chowing down at the picnic, while Freddy filmed me, talking like he was narrating some National Geographic video. Here is the land whale in his natural habitat, stuffing his fat, disgusting face at a buffet. All of the jokes, insults, and humiliations of my past came rushing back at me. I remember feeling like I just wanted to crawl into some deep, dark hole and die. Either that or eat a pizza. Which is exactly what I proceeded to do. How pathetic I must have looked. Sitting alone in some greasy spoon, scarfing down an extra-large pie with all the toppings while I bawled my eyes out. And a few days later, when I had my annual medical checkup, I was smacked in the face with the realization that my weight wasn't just making me a laughingstock on the internet. It was killing me. My doctor diagnosed me with high blood pressure and type 2 diabetes, and gave me a stark warning that I was liable to have a stroke or heart attack at any time, unless I lost at least 100 pounds. He scribbled out prescriptions for a bunch of different medications and sent me waddling off. Now this is when a reasonable person would say to themselves, enough is enough. Time for me to get my sorry butt in shape and save my life. But not me. I felt completely powerless and hopeless. I didn't even bother to stop at the pharmacy and pick up my medications. Instead, I hit the McDonald's drive-thru and picked up enough food to choke a horse. Then I went home and plopped myself down on the couch to stuff my face and zone out in front of the TV. The kids were at school and my wife was at work. I'd have a couple of hours to pig out in peace before they came back. But I guess I ate myself into a food coma. Because the next thing I knew, I was being roused from my slumber by the angry voice of my wife, Darlene. She was standing over me, clutching my prescriptions in her hand. Crap, she must have found them in my wallet. Ted, what are you doing to yourself? She cried out. I guess I don't need to ask how your doctor's appointment went. These medications are for high blood pressure and diabetes. I pushed the empty Big Mac boxes off my chest, wiped the chocolate ice cream from my mouth, and yelled back at her in frustration. It doesn't matter at this point. I'm going to die young and fat, the same as my dad. We might as well accept it, and I'm going to enjoy the time I have left. That's when I heard the voice of my 6-year-old daughter, Annabelle. Daddy, you're going to die? I looked over. Annabelle was standing in the doorway, clutching her little teddy bear. And when I saw the scared look on her face and the tears in her eyes, and all my years of being humiliated and feeling ashamed of myself, nothing tore my heart out like hearing my baby girl say that to me. The next morning, my wife told me she was going to take the kids and stay at her sister's house for a while. She simply could not bear to have them all watch me kill myself any longer. And so they went. And I spent the next 2 days in bed, wallowing in my misery. What was I supposed to do? Drag my whale-sized butt to the gym and join an aerobics class? They'd all laugh at me, like the kids back in gym class. If I didn't die of embarrassment, the strain on my heart would probably burst it like a balloon. And I couldn't survive on twigs and berries. or whatever the latest miracle diet of the month said to do. I had already tried all those diets, and they made me so miserable and so horrible to be around. My family would have been better off without me. But I also knew something else. I'd had enough. I was sick of lying to myself, sick of making excuses, sick of acting like the victim. And that night, as I lay in bed, alone, gorging myself on a tub of ice cream and channel surfing, the answer found me. It was one of those overseas news channels. A journalist was interviewing some old, wise-looking doctor from Switzerland with a long gray beard. And he was saying how his clinic had conducted some new breakthrough research into why overweight people really have such a hard time losing weight. It's got nothing to do with your willpower. It's got nothing to do with us being lazy. It's about the fact that your brain has gone haywire because you've been eating the wrong way for so long. And now your brain is sending out the wrong signals to your stomach. I'll spare you all the scientific stuff he was prattling on about. The bottom line is this. Imagine you're a car, and your gas gauge is telling your brain that you're on empty all the time, even though you really aren't. In fact, even when you've got a full tank, your brain thinks you're running low, so it tells you that you need to consume more junk to stay alive. This is why you get those cravings, and it's why you crave bad food, and crave it a lot more than other people. Because this is what your body is used to. And your brain thinks that bad food is gas. Even when your stomach is full, your brain keeps telling you that you need more gas. So you keep stopping for gas. And then eventually you start filling up gas cans and storing them in your trunk because your brain thinks you could run out at any moment. And then the Swiss doctor said something that nearly made me drop my Doritos. He said some of the most cutting-edge research into this amazing discovery was going on at a university that's only a few hours' drive from my house. So the next day, I stuffed myself into my car and made the trip. And then I spent hours in the campus medical library, staying late into the night as I dug into endless studies and research journals. I discovered an obesity expert named Dr. Louis Aron, director of the Comprehensive Weight Control Program at New York Presbyterian Hospital, Weill Cornell Medical Center. And he backed up what the Swiss doctor had said. The reason why some people find it impossible to lose weight despite trying all sorts of diets and exercise routines is because after years of eating and overeating, the typical Western diet actually changes your brain. To be specific, the Western diet you've been on your whole life damages the signaling pathways in the hypothalamus, which is the part of your brain that regulates your metabolism. So I kept digging, going deeper and deeper down the rabbit hole. And that's when I came across a groundbreaking study published in the British Journal of Nutrition, which had never been publicized in the USA. I learned that a team of scientists at the University of Liverpool had found that the typical Western diet sets into motion a chain reaction of metabolic dysfunction. This means your brain starts tricking you with crazy mixed signals. You think you're hungry, and you crave fatty, high-carb foods, when you really don't need them at all. Over time, your diet actually damages the nerves that conduct signals throughout your hypothalamus. This destroys your body's ability to regulate your weight and metabolism. And now, your body is in permanent fat storage mode instead of fat burning mode. The messages your brain is sending you about your appetite and your hunger are all mixed up. When you're full, your brain tells you to eat more. And when your body ought to be burning off calories, your brain is telling it to store those calories as fat. The good news is, there is a way to reverse your metabolic dysfunction and set your brain straight so that it stops working against you and starts working for you, sending your body the right signals instead of sending the signals that keep you fat and make you fatter. In fact, there's one weird fat-melting trick you can use to shift your body from metabolic dysfunction to metabolic hyper-efficiency so that starting today, you'll melt away the flab, burn off your extra pounds, and shrink your belly even while you sleep, without any hard work required. Right now, you may be having the same thoughts I was having as I made this astonishing discovery. Why isn't this fat-melting trick being taught by every doctor and written about in the weight loss books and health magazines? The reason is simple. The $60 billion weight loss industry pays a lot of money to make sure this information remains buried. In fact, I found out that some of the very same universities that have conducted studies on metabolic dysfunction also accept millions of dollars in grants and donations from big pharma companies, which sell weight loss pills, diabetes and high blood pressure medications, and all kinds of other drugs that you'll need due to being overweight. If these researchers and universities want to stay on the big pharma payroll, it's in their best interest to keep their research under wraps, so big pharma can keep feeding you pills and getting rich at your expense. I found a treasure trove of never-before-revealed secrets in the basement of that university library, but they'd never been made public. And now you know why. I was ready to put what I'd learned to the test. So I dedicated the next few months to one goal: dropping weight and reversing my type 2 diabetes and high blood pressure. And I was going to do it without going on some grueling diet and without spending hours sweating on treadmills and exercising myself half to death. As the pounds began to melt away and my energy and optimism returned, I began to realize, since the day we were born, we've been lied to about what is required to actually lose weight and keep it off. This is why, if you're overweight right now, or carrying some stubborn extra fat in the wrong places, it's not your fault. There's so much conflicting information out there that you simply don't know who to trust and what to believe anymore. Even worse, much of the advice out there from the so-called experts is downright terrible when it comes to losing weight and staying fit, healthy, and happy. Not only does it not help you, it actually causes you to gain weight and accelerates the aging process. Soon, I had gone from looking like this to looking like this. And as thrilled as I was when I saw my results in the mirror every morning, I can't even begin to describe the joy I felt, knowing that my family was now as proud of me as I was of myself. I showed my wife Darlene my fat-melting secret, and she used it to lose 27 pounds in 1 month. I shared it with my brothers, and they too melted away over 120 pounds combined. I posted pictures of my weight loss journey on my Facebook page, and when it went viral, I suddenly had random men and women from all over the world sending me friend requests and asking me for my secret. So I shared a few tips with them, and soon they were sending me their before and after pictures and sharing their success stories. This is when I decided to compile all my months of research and data into one simple step-by-step system that does one thing and one thing only: melt away your fat and burn off as many pounds as you want to, fast. One lady, Jane S. from Sarasota, Florida, posted her before and after picture on my Facebook page along with this message: "Ted, I can't thank you enough for finally giving us the no-nonsense truth about losing weight the fast and easy way." That's when my wife Darlene started jokingly calling me Mr. No-Nonsense, and I guess you could say it became my nickname. Hey, I didn't mind. Sure beats people calling me Teddy Bear or Tubby Ted, wouldn't you say? Once I started making my no-nonsense fat-melting system available to the public, the rave reviews and incredible pictures kept pouring in. All of them were able to get amazing results by simply taking this honest, no-nonsense approach to losing weight. Looking back at my story, it's hard to imagine that just 1 year ago I was stuck in my bed feeling sorry for myself, on the verge of my wife leaving me. And if you look at me now, it's even harder to believe I was well over 100 pounds overweight. But I'm no longer a victim. Now I see life from a totally different perspective, because along with my big unhealthy belly, my type 2 diabetes and high blood pressure have been gone for over 6 months now. My students are looking and feeling amazing too, as you can see. Now it's your turn, even if you're super lazy. I call it the no-nonsense fat-melting system, and it's the only system out there that reveals the one weird trick that shifts your body from metabolic dysfunction to metabolic hyper-efficiency. This one weird fat-melting secret is scientifically proven to literally burn the fat from your body while you sleep, so that you not only wake up lighter, but filled with energy and vitality that you haven't felt in years, maybe even decades. And if you think this is going to be hard, think again, because I went out of my way to make this system perfect for anyone who doesn't have the time or interest to work out for hours a day or do anything else to cramp their lifestyle. Believe me, as lean and fit as I'm looking, I'm not a big fan of exercise. So I'm going to make sure we keep that to a bare minimum while still getting you maximum results. Imagine turning heads at your next high school reunion or your next family get-together and having them ask you for your secret. Imagine how fabulous you'd feel knowing that all your health issues brought on by your weight have all but vanished. And that's just the start of how amazing your new life will be. Once you try out my lazy way to lose weight, and lots of it. Everything you need to know to torch the fat off your body fast is inside this digital course, which you can view immediately on your computer, smartphone, or tablet. By now, this no-nonsense fat-melting system has helped over 16,300 other men and women, and their husbands, wives, and family members are as thankful as they are. If this isn't good enough proof for you, then go back to your bag of Doritos and your mindless TV shows, because nobody, not me or anyone else, is going to be able to help you. But we both know, you want to be my next success story. You want to join the thousands of men and women of all ages from all around the world who've experienced incredible results from this drop-dead easy system. By the way, those were people who tried the beta version. Since then, this easy-to-use digital system has been upgraded and improved with more tips and tricks to make it even easier to burn fat so that you'd have to be a complete slug to not lose weight with it. It's 100% lazy person friendly, because this is the one system that will hold you by the hand and walk you through the steps, so that within moments of getting your hands on it, you'll be able to reverse your weight issues and start getting the body that you've always dreamed of, as you effortlessly melt away those extra pounds, even while you sleep.
And to make sure that your success is guaranteed, you can even contact us anytime you want to ask a question about the course or about your own situation. This is really just the tip of the iceberg. Due to time limitations, I can only tell you about 10% of what you'll discover inside the full system, which was reviewed and edited by a highly respected American MD and also includes input from a range of other weight loss and wellness experts. You should also know that although this is a new product, you are no guinea pig. Before I even recorded this presentation, we'd already treated more than 16,300 men and women from all around the world. It's got you covered, whether you're a man or woman, and no matter your age. And the reason for this is simple. This no-nonsense fat-melting system solves your problem at the core level. It is not a temporary fix or a band-aid. Once your weight issues are reversed, they'll be permanently eradicated for good. No ifs, buts, or maybes. Soon, you'll finally be free from the embarrassment, the shame, the frustration, and the low self-esteem that come along with all that extra weight you're hauling around. Soon, you'll be able to stand proud, tall, and confident, because you're not the only one who notices how good you look. Other people are now looking at you with admiration and even jealousy and wishing they knew your amazing fat-melting secret. And you will never wind up as a slave to Big Pharma, hooked on high blood pressure and diabetes medications because your weight has you suffering with health problems. And those are just a couple of the health issues you'll have to deal with when you don't know this fat-melting secret. Being overweight is also one of the leading causes of sexual dysfunction and loss of libido for men and women, which can ruin relationships and tear apart families. You now understand that you are in control of your own destiny, and you're about to experience a feeling of newfound freedom, because from this day onwards, there will be no one else that will decide what happens in your life but you. Won't this be an amazing feeling? Instead of the embarrassment, frustration, and overall sense of feeling tired and worn down that you're feeling right now, you know you deserve better than this. And so do your loved ones. They want you at your best, not how you are right now. And I can guarantee you, if you don't act now and discover this all-natural fat-melting system, it's only a matter of time before other weight-related demons cut your life short. Demons like diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, and those are just the start. Not to mention the huge financial strain these demons will inflict upon your family. Do you have piles of extra cash laying around just to make sure you can cover the gigantic medical bills you'll soon need to pay if you don't take action? How much more time and money do you want to waste on treating symptoms of being overweight when you could cure the core problem and reverse all of your medical conditions and reclaim your body, health, and confidence once and for all? If you don't get this solved, somewhere down the line, it could be as soon as tomorrow, or in 10 years' time, you'll be lying in a hospital bed with tubes sticking out of you, and a heart machine hooked up to your chest, while you stare helplessly at the ceiling, with your family members standing over you, scared and worried sick. What will be running through your head then? Deep down inside, whether you want to admit it or not, you know being fat significantly increases the chances of some terrible disease or a sudden heart attack striking you down. I know that in my case, one of the thoughts that upset me the most was my spouse having to go look for someone else to replace me after I was gone, and my kids growing up with some other father or no father at all. And if your loved ones have to move on once you're gone, can you really blame them? Especially when you know you could have prevented all of this if you had just tried this no-nonsense fat-melting system today. Let's face it, being fat isn't a small problem you can ignore and just hope it goes away. The bigger your waistline, the more problems you're going to face. If you don't take action, it could very well cost you your health, your sex life, your financial future, your marriage, your family, and everything you hold dear. That's why, when you look at the costs involved in not taking action, it can be completely devastating, physically, emotionally, and financially. Trust me, I've been in your shoes. I was fat, and I know exactly how it makes you feel. It wrecks your confidence, ruins your self-esteem. You avoid situations that make you feel uncomfortable, and stop living the life you want. Your body becomes your prison, and the bigger you get, the smaller your prison becomes. I was there. I learned the hard way, and I almost paid the ultimate price. You know my own experiences with fighting the obesity demon, and what I had to go through to make sure you don't suffer that fate. And I know firsthand how just trying to treat the symptoms only prolongs the pain. So let me ask you a serious question. What kind of value would you place on a course that will melt away your fat permanently, restore your confidence, and give you actual results in as little as 7 days? I know a lot of men and women who would gladly pay a fortune for this privilege. And just think about the time and money you may have already wasted on miracle pills, fad diets, exercise gadgets, personal trainers, gym memberships, or other ways to lose weight that do not give you the results they promise. After using my simple, no-nonsense fat-melting system, I've had students tell me they would have paid more than $1,997 just to get access to this breakthrough information. But the good news is I'm not some greedy big pharma CEO who only cares about lining his pockets. I'm just an average person like you. I know what you're going through. The only difference is I was lucky enough to stumble upon the secret that allowed me to discover this lazy way to burn fat quickly and all naturally. So I'm not going to ask you to pay $1,997. It won't be $997. It won't even be $197. Your only investment today is a one-time-only, refundable deposit for the amount you see below this video. I'd love to be giving this out for free, but please understand I have overhead and expenses I need to pay to keep this website online, and my website costs are growing bigger every month as thousands more men and women discover this site every day. I also need to pay our friendly customer support team to be able to help you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. But what I'm asking for you really is only a refundable deposit, because in the unlikely event that you're not wildly thrilled with the results you get from my no-nonsense fat-melting system, your one-time deposit is 100% refundable. You can email my friendly customer support team and get every penny back at any time over the next 60 days. I recommend that you access the system, swipe the secrets, and then decide whether you want your refundable deposit back. You've got a full 60 days to do so. As you can see, I've removed all the risk from you and put it on my own shoulders. So right now, there's absolutely no excuse for not giving this a try. Remember, just in case you decide you want your deposit back for any reason, all you need to do is send us an email. You'll see how to contact our customer support team once you enter our members area and get access to the system. So you see, I'm really not the jerk you may have thought I was when you started watching this video. I'm just a no-nonsense type of guy who's dedicated to getting you results. But I will say that so far, very few people have asked for their deposit back. Instead, we're getting emails every day from men and women of all ages who want to thank us. Currently, we are changing the lives of over 383 people a day worldwide. So just to put you totally at ease and make this a no-brainer, here's our ironclad 100% money-back guarantee. If my no-nonsense fat-melting system doesn't give you the massive, life-changing transformation that you want and deserve, and I'm not talking about simply dropping a pound or two, I'm talking about the kind of change that have your friends, co-workers, and family members asking you how you did it, then I insist that you email my 24-hour customer support team at any time over the next 60 days and ask to have your deposit returned in full. You'll get it back, every penny, no questions asked. Just remember, you have an entire 2 months or a full 60 days to ask for your deposit to be returned. Now, since you've watched this far, I know that you're very interested. You're about ready to take action. So let me sweeten the deal by giving you the following fast action bonuses when you try my no-nonsense fat-melting system today. Fast action bonus number one, the Belly Flab No More exclusive report, a $47 value. This value-packed, no-fluff report shows you exactly what you need to do in order to burn targeted belly fat around your midsection. Just be warned, we've received reports from students that just one of the many secrets in this bonus guide is enough to make your old pants literally fall off your waist because you'll be melting away belly fat so quickly. So make sure you're ready to start shopping for some new clothes. Next, I'm going to give you fast action bonus number two, the Instant Metabolic Ignition Insider's Report, a $97 value. Did you know there's a fat-burning switch inside your body right now that is turned off? Let me show you how to instantly switch it back on so you can supercharge your weight loss efforts. Once you discover how to activate your fat-burning switch, your metabolism will speed up to an even higher level and you'll get fat-melting results even faster. And that's not all. You'll also get fast action bonus number three, the 5-Minute Fat Buster Series, a $177 value. Now look, you're going to enjoy astonishing weight loss results just by using the main system. And when I said there was zero effort involved, I meant it. But if you don't mind spending just a few minutes a day doing some simple but super effective exercises, you can accelerate your results and transform your flab into lean, sexy muscle. Inside this exclusive video series, which you can only get by trying out my no-nonsense fat-melting system today, you'll get quick and easy 5-minute fat-busting exercises that you can do in the comfort of your own home. So let me remind you of the free extra bonuses you're going to instantly receive when you try out my no-nonsense fat-melting system today. The Belly Flab No More exclusive report, a $47 value. The Instant Metabolic Ignition Insider's Report, a $97 value. And the 5-minute Fat Buster video series, a $177 value. That's $321 worth of extra value you're getting when you give my no-nonsense fat-melting system a try today, totally risk-free. Remember, this is the only system out there that sheds your pounds and reverses your weight-related ailments permanently by attacking the problem at its core. And in the event you decide to ask for your deposit to be returned, you'll still get to keep the no-nonsense fat-melting system along with all the bonuses. That's the least I can do to thank you for watching this presentation and giving this a try. So go ahead, click the Add to Cart button below. It doesn't matter if it's 3 a.m. Once you click that button, you'll be taken to our secure checkout page where you'll fill out a quick form. It'll take 30 seconds, tops. Your payment details and personal information will be kept completely confidential because this checkout page is encrypted with the latest 256-bit encryption technology. And to further protect your privacy, nothing about the no-nonsense fat-melting system will appear on your credit card or bank statement. The only thing that will show up will be a charge from ClickBank, which is the secure payment processor that we use. They process over 100,000 secure transactions daily. But you do need to act now. I honestly don't know how much longer I can keep the price this low before I'm losing money by practically giving it away for so cheap. So now it's time for you to click the Add to Cart button below. Complete your checkout on the next page and get immediate access to the complete, no-nonsense, fat-melting system, plus all of the free fast-action bonuses. I look forward to you being our next success story. Feel free to send me an email and tell me about the incredible success you have with it. Just give it a shot, and I'm sure it will transform your life for the better, starting just 60 seconds from now. So what are you waiting for? Click the Add to Cart button below and complete the checkout process. It only takes 30 seconds to fill out the form on the next page, and within 60 seconds, you'll have the complete system and all the bonuses right in front of you on your screen. Right now, you've basically got three options. Option one, you can close this page and continue to live your life as usual and keep getting the usual results. More disappointment, embarrassment, frustration, and fear about where your health is headed. Then there's option two. You can use the knowledge you've gained from this presentation to wing it and try to figure this out on your own. But let's face it, unless you know the exact fat-melting secret that's inside this system, no amount of trial and error is going to permanently fix the real underlying issue behind your weight problem. And why would you even want to experiment and possibly make your problem worse when the no-nonsense fat-melting system removes all of the guesswork and hands you the solution? And then you have option three. You can try out the no-nonsense fat-melting system today and fix this problem once and for all by taking advantage of this generous, limited-time, and fully refundable offer. You'll get the complete system plus the complete bonus package, all for one low 100% refundable deposit. Remember, the bonuses on their own are valued at $321 and are worth far more than the price of the deposit. Simply click the order button below and complete your checkout process. Remember, you get to try this out for an entire 60 days before you decide whether you want to ask for your refundable deposit back. If you've watched this far, you must be convinced of two things. One, you cannot afford to wait another day to handle your weight issues and fix them once and for all. And why would you want to wait when the solution is waiting for you on the next page? And it's simple, safe, and all natural. Two, because this offer is completely risk-free, it simply wouldn't make sense to pass up this opportunity or tell yourself maybe later. The next time you try to visit this website, the price may have tripled or even quadrupled. Now is the time to reclaim your health, happiness, and freedom. Click the Add to Cart button below and fill out the quick little form on the next page. It'll take 30 seconds, tops. Don't forget, our checkout page is 100% safe and secure, and your details will be kept totally confidential. Once you complete your checkout, the complete, no-nonsense, fat-melting system, plus all of the bonuses, will be laid out for you on your screen within 60 seconds. Click the Add to Cart below and take action right now. Don't wait any longer. Now is the time to take charge and reclaim your happiness and your freedom. Now is the time to permanently reverse and solve your weight problems, and for you to join the ranks of thousands of grateful students who are finally fit, sexy, and feeling great. So don't delay any further. Click the Add to Cart button below, and let's get started.